the part in my brand new topper, I sauntered past a uniformed copper, a head of hair that was full. I was assured it was undetectable. Turned out to be a load of crap. I should have worn a distinctive tweed cap. Point and laugh, crane their necks like a giraffe. I drank another carafe. The hair at the sides, it was brown, but the hairpiece was coloured plum. I didn't dare dance a jig, because it was a deluxe wig. Younger. Now they all had their say, how I worked both night and day for the money to pay the bill. It was on the windowsill, resplendent in the sun's ray, my undetectable deluxe toupee. I had the last laugh, walking taller than tall, to the stag huntman's ball. 6'2", head to foot, you'll never know how grand it feels in my 8-inch lift built up soles and stags